So today I'm going to the Philadelphia Art Museum with my buddy Mike. We have to pick out a artwork based upon our case study building that we have to do. My case study building is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, so I have to pick out something that relates to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame based upon the time period, like what was going on then. We'll see. One of the best decisions I made this week are switching my shoelaces to the white ones. I like it a lot. They were originally blue, which is kind of dumb. Blue on blue, but I like the white. Yeah. They're sick down there, though. I've never been here. This is sick. I hope we can take pictures and shit.
Alright, so now we go to the front of the building with all the steps.
Oh yeah, we gotta be cliche and run up the steps. Yeah, I do a daily vlog, so. So fucked up. Is it really just him doing that? There's like nothing from the heat. Wasn't allowed to take too many pictures inside. I got yelled at like 8 times, so what you see, you see. Probably post some pictures on the video of what I took. So you'll see. This is the view from the top of the steps. There's Philadelphia, Center City, St. Avenue's right there. In between, oh, that's basically up there. Building makes you feel really fucking small. Ooh, that was gross. But damn. It's got like this monumental appeal to it.
Very classical.
Fucking huge. Theme song, I didn't want to sing it, but I started singing it. The theme, like, da-da-da, da-da-da. Yeah, it's fucking cold as shit out here, though. Oh, I thought these steps were bigger. They're not really that high off the ground. Oh, well. Yo, Adrian! Lovely.